everyone, it's Dakota. Oh dear. Alrighty. Getting this video turned on full screen. There we go. Okay, so that new patch. Everyone was waiting for that. 1.19.1 is out. Only big difference I had heard, well, two big differences was I had heard about was the allies being able to be multiplied, I guess is the term they're using, as well as getting the good grief, my words are just not working today. Oh, those chunks, the okay, the chunk of the not Underdark. Wow, the thing the Warren drops, those things. Those are no longer as much experience. They're like 5 experience, whatever. My traps have not worked. Oh, that's up above. Okay. Let's see. Anything new? Nothing. Oh, I should pop this up there. Oh well. Okay. Let's see here. Let's work on that. That looks so much better. It's gonna look so good once I ever finish filling it up. And I don't have any kitties, so I can't tame it yet. What was that sound? Hi, kitty. Why not? I don't remember why I grabbed the iron. I really don't. Hello, you're coming with me. But, yeah, so what was I doing? I have multiple farmers there. Let's see here. Yay, achievement. I am really bad at this, but seeing as I have so many arrows, I figure why not? I can play around with it. Okay. So I gathered that up. Let's get some easy emeralds. Nope, my mason's this way. Oh, he's over here, probably. Oh dear, I completely forgot where I left off on Friday. This weekend just went far too quickly. Oh. Wandering trader. Hello. Let's see. Tulip, spruce, cyan. Nope. Shouldn't go in the water. Oops. That didn't work. Where'd it go? There we go. Aha! Okay. Perfect. Alrighty. I don't I might as well. Even though you can't do anything. Oh my. Oh my. Sorry, Master, but I want emeralds. Yay! Alrighty. Have any other? There's one. Part of me, like, I want to put a fence around here. I know I will need to eventually at some point, blah blah blah. I don't want to deal with that right now. At all. Nope, nope, nope. Do I have both? Yes, I do. Okay. So, I have to get those guys over there. I don't want to deal with that. I wish I could remember what I had been working on before. That's so noisy. Okay. Alright, what do I have in here? I have blackstone. Oh, that's right. Excuse me. Whatever. Okay, so this. I did fill it up. I don't remember if I showed that, if I did that Friday or not. It looks pretty good. I have to redo the path there. That just looks bad. Marble steps. That's what I was also working on. That's what I ran out of. Doing some little interesting things, which I like. I'm not sure if I like this wall, though. This diorite wall. Like, I have a floating because the three ones, I don't know, I might do it in black. I have not quite decided yet. I should make stairs. Get that over with. Hello. More poppies for the horse. All right. Oh, this is a good day. That's a lot of sarcasm. Nope. There we go. I could, in theory, put a couple more of these things out. I have to figure out how to make them. Sorry, can I see under there? Is that clay? It's probably dirt. So much more cost effective. What is this one? Efficiency too. Hello, tall grass. Oops. But yeah, so kind of looks weird like that. I'm not sure. I haven't really decided yet if I like it or not. I also didn't see it with the stairs earlier. Those are done. This one has to be done. I have to do the... okay. I don't have to do this, but I like it. I think it adds a nice little finishing touch. I shouldn't affect it. That's a little... I don't know. Ugh. Designing. Okay, so I need to make another one of those stonemason things, because I have enough random villager people to do that. Just figure out how. There's lots of stuff that you can do with those grind stones. Ooh, I should probably make one of those too. Stone and stone slab. Okay. I mean, oops, I forgot the iron. I should really get two of you. Okay. Is that the weaponsmith? I'm not sure. Doesn't really matter. Alright, I think... I know I have at least two extra villagers. One there. Here they come. What? Did they all do that? Oh! That is not what I meant to do. No! Where'd it go? Oh, son of a... Oh, that angers me. I hate you. Fine, you know what? Go away. Have a choice, do I? Nope. Whatever. Yay, they're showing off their emeralds. enough clay. I know there's more. Pretty sure there was more villagers, but I'm gonna have to make more beds. Hi. Excuse me, sorry. Come on. Whatever. Okay, we're one. I think where are my leads? How did I lose my leads? Did I put them in a box? Was I not paying attention? No, I don't have my leads anymore. I'm not happy. Can I fire this? Okay, so they just have to be in there. Okay, that's nice. Something's being nice. My leads are missing. I don't think I dropped them. I could have dropped them without realizing it. Never. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of these. Those are annoying. Okay. People. Let's see here. I could have sworn there were more villagers. Me. All right. Time to. Do I have potatoes? I have a few. And I have no carrots. Why do I have no carrots? You were there. What? It's working. No. Why is it not? I swear that one gives me such a headache. It was one of the ones that was working really good. Oh well. Don't want to deal with that. Next game. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Whatever. Showing that it works. Right? Just they're not doing their job. at all. Annoying. Why would I want to give something instant health? Oh my god. This is a mistake. Okay. Alrighty. Yay, 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 yay. Do you want? I don't need all this, but who knows? Ay, yay, yay. Don't have enough of that. Don't seem to have a nitwit in the village, which is good. Which one are you? You're the annoying one. Hey, give me all the emeralds. No, not right now. Okay, time to check on the little reading experiment. Actually, you know what? Since I haven't bought from that one guy, and I have the other two spots trapped. Don't think I bought from him. We have no clay. Okay. Oh, I already have them all locked in, that's why. Gonna get locked in. Hide you. I don't have any dirt. Great. Yeah. Close enough. Yay, starting back up after a weekend, and I have just running around like a chicken with its head cut off. Okay, I want to go up here. I'm gonna try moving that guy over here at some point. There are. That's good. Just separate one. Go, 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 go. Okay, do I have anything open? No. Ooh. That yet didn't work. It's gonna fall in there. I did not. Nope. I should have checked first. Don't fall in. Okay, this is the one I would like to have a villager in. I might be able to pull it off. Block that just in case. Okay. That's been the only one kind of shoving him in there. Go forward. Nope. Collect these. Emma, you're not going that way. Oh, he's gone. I had a bucket of water I could push him in if I had thought that far in advance. All right, bucket of water time. And I'm also gonna grab my one of the few leads that I have left. Ugh, that's so frustrating. I don't get how I lost 3 leads. Oh, there they are. That's how I lost them. Okay. doesn't float up. Oh, that all took. Go in. Yay! Boink. Alrighty. That there. Maybe I should put a ceiling on this. Ooh, I'm not dealing with another one of those right now. I don't want to. Okay, who do I want you? I think I'll. Let's see here. Come on. Is the grindstone not a thing? There we go. Ugh. Okay, I have no clay. So, ooh. Hi, you're mine now. You are also mine. There's another new one floating around. Okay. Oh, that reminds me. I have an experiment I need to test. To see if, the moss will affect, like, iron, stone with iron and stuff in it. Or not. Because I don't know how much damage this bow does. That was a lot faster, so it must do some good chunk of damage. Do I have my timer going? Yes, I do. Okay. Good grief. Alright, healing. Get you. Where are my bottles? There's the bottles. Nope, gimme. Nope, Okay, I just got a couple of minutes left. Yeah. Chaos. Anyhow. Let's see here. Oh, I did try whatchamacallit, making a jacket for a doll. That was less, I don't know how to put this, less useful than I expected, or rather far more difficult. I don't know. It was a bad day. But it turned out very nice. It's just I can't tell if it was hard to do or not hard to do, and I really want to know if splash potions. Well, this is just gonna take for freaking ever. Okay, so it looks like. Why does that sound like a baby villager? Anyhow, so at some point, I just have to make like a huge amount of water. There's Tiny. Do not fall in the lava. I don't have traps. Oh my goodness. This could be bad. It's like the villagers have no survival instinct. Where are those boats? Question is, can I catch a child in each boat? Probably not. Oh, I got one. Okay. Alright. Alright, my time. That was my timer saying the time is up. Okay. How did you? Right, whatever. Alrighty. Yeah. Okay, so I am going to zip off. It looks like a giant construction crane instead of like a bony leg. I have to put more legs. Alrighty. Ah, what is there? Can the tiny child fall in there? Probably not. Who knows? go. Things have surprisingly good pathing at times. Okay, so I am going to head out. I will see you all tomorrow. Similar time, might be a little bit sooner just because my lunch likes to fluctuate. So I will see you all next time. Hopefully I will actually have a plan of some sort. Oh my goodness. That's a lot of poppies. Alright, so see you later. Bye-bye.